Never mind, Duchess. Not all your arrows miss their target.
You and the prince are so different.
Perhaps I could help you with your aim, Duchess. Straight and right, Clarice. And your hips. On.
How doesn't Harriet look charming? So kind of her to stay in town with me, whilst her husband has gone back to Ragsby.
Indeed.
When our mother left, Harbert tried so hard not to cry. I always wanted to be there to protect him.
He was lucky to have you.
No, I was the lucky one. He is my better half, I think.
And is your other half so very bad?
What do you think, Duchess?
I think, sir, you are a sheep in wolf's clothing. You pretend to be what my mother would call a rake, but underneath, I think you have a heart that is tender.
I think that you flatter me, Duchess.
No, sir. I just describe what I see.